Jeffrey Wekesa Simiyu, a resident of Bungoma County, will remember this Easter for the good reasons. Simiyu won a brand new motorcycle courtesy of the Standard Group Radio Maisha Roadshow.
It was an opportunity for the Western Kenya Radio Maisha fans to interact with their favorite radio presenters, and here's what happened.
An excited, expectant crowd waiting patiently. This time, Standard Group's Radio Maisha came to reach out to the fans in Western and Northwest. Western being synonymous with Buddha Brothers, Radio Maisha held a one-of-a-kind bicycle race, and the winner was awarded handsomely. This Easter will be one memorable one for Jeffrey Wekesa Simiyu, a 24-year-old Buddha Brother bicycle rider who now owns a brand new motorcycle after emerging the winner of the Buddha Brother racing competition in Bungoma Town. Simiyu beat 34 other contestants, bagging the overall prize, which also included goodies from other sponsors of the roadshow. Simiyu will now put aside his bicycle and enjoy a quicker and more reliable means to earn a living.
Radio Maisha naona inajali kabisa, wanaenjoy kawaida. Naishukuru kabisa.
Radio Maisha's head of radio, Tom Japani, assured the people that this is just the beginning of many interactions.
Nawaahidi kitu kimoja, mwezi Mei naleta frequency nyingine ambapo ni wiki tatu tu mtapata frequency mpya kutoka wiki hii ambayo itakapo Western province yote, yani kwa mapana na makubwa mtakuwa mnaisikiliza Radio Maisha, yani clear kabisa.
It was also a unique opportunity for fans to interact with renowned radio presenters like Emmanuel Mashumba, James Changi, popularly known as Manu Emanuela, and Shamba Zebedayo. Nega Otieno, KTN.